You've finished arming the detonators. Great. Where are you now?
In the control tower.
We're leaving from the secret military port at the other end of Tunnel C. But the usual route there is infested, so you'll have to go around. Go through the security guard room in the underground storage area. I've unlocked it for you. Hurry!
Okay. I'm on my way.
I'll send the data on the location to your remote terminal. You made it! Thank God! Look at the LCAC!
You trying to take all the glory?
We can escape on this military hovercraft.
This compound will detonate shortly. All personnel, abandon posts. Abandon posts. Please take shelter in a remote location.
I'll be right there.
We made it!
Where should we go?
Hell, I don't know.
For now, let's just get as far away from here as we can. Once we've done that, we can decide what else to do. Does it hurt?
It's not too bad. I'll look for some painkillers in the back.
Dennis, I wanted to tell you something. What's that?
I'll check.
Where's Gary?
Doors!
Well, well, well. It isn't a big piece of crap. So you ate your dad, did you? Well then, it's time to finish both of you.
Thank you.
Are you all right? What's that?
Cindy, what are you doing? Get back inside.
Thank you.
Dennis! You're okay.
Hey, a little late to make up, ain't it?
Gary, you all right? I was worried.
Hey, I can't be beaten that easily. Nice mess you made, huh?
Where were you?
Well, I heard a noise and I came up on deck and then a giant shrimp almost threw me overboard. I just managed to hang on. Thought he was gonna have me for dinner, but here I am.
Oh! Are you okay?
Yeah, I ain't so bad. I'm just cold and wet and I'm gonna go inside.
I'm so sorry.
Huh? Hey, what were you talking about before, anyway?
Me?
You said you had something to tell me after this was all over.
Oh. I'm sorry, Dennis.
Sorry about what?
About Andrew. I knew it was hard for you too. You were best friends long before I met him. You must have been close. You couldn't have taken his death easily. I've been terrible to you.
It's okay. I just...
Just?
I hated myself for not being able to help you. After you get back home, if anything happens, contact me at the base. I'll be there to help anytime.
Dennis.
Can we be friends?
Of course we can.
Let's go inside. It's cold out here.
Dennis, what happened to Sonya?